I'm at the southern end of Proyart. That direction's heading due north. Now, the 14th Machine Gun Company came here on the 17th of the 8th, 1918. And they were firing, still out to the east here, into these woods over there. Now, they've still got the Germans on the run a little, but every time they have a location, those woods down there actually dips down in, and perfect for cover. And every time the Germans run to a particular spot, it always seems to be where there's a big groove in the ground, protection for their artillery and also for their machine guns. They're still just slightly north of the main Roman road, which still runs just over here. And this is exactly where they were.